This video will show you how to set up custom Discord commands with MEE6. Head to the MEE6 website. A link will be provided in the description. Choose to add to Discord. Authorize. Select your server. Continue. Adjust any permissions, then authorize. Verify and you will be redirected. Click Custom Commands. Select Text Command. Enter your command name at the top. Be sure to add a prefix. By default, the exclamation mark prefix is used. By default, the action will be set to respond. This means that the bot will automatically respond to the command in the same text channel. If you want to set MEE6 to respond in a specific channel, then click the Add Action and choose Send Message. Hover over the Responds With option, then click the red cross. Choose whether you want the response to be embedded using the switch at the top. Select the channel for the message to be sent in. This is only available for the Sends In channel action. Write your response in the large box. Give your command a description. Use the plus icon to add roles that can use the command. A role can be removed by pressing the small cross to the left of the roles. You can also set banned roles and banned channels to control who can use the command and where the command can be used. Set a cooldown time to prevent spam. Click Add to create the command. Head to Discord and your custom command will now be set up.